Here is the final, here's part two of saying goodbye to. It was very hard to find Ocean this season. I believe she used to spawn right here. That's a punishment. Oh my god, I have to make 5 parts. I just realized. Corkle cast. Well, whatever. We're gonna rotate helicopter last time. We'll spend our last time at Coral Castle. Coral Castle has to get a pretty bad rank. Should have been Aquaman boss, then more people would be dropping at Coral Castle. Would have been dropping at Coral Castle. Portillo, I have to give it a 2 out of 10.
Thank you.
Last time getting her mythic loot. Location, like I said in the last video, is that it's like impossible to find a shop. That's the only thing I hate about this. Hey, at least I got a shotgun right now. I wrap that at that with. I was hyped for the mythic arm to come, but. For some reason my mouse stopped working. Why can I control my mouse? It's crazy. What am I done for? Please stop lag. Thank you. All right, bye, henchmen. See you in season 4 if you're still inside of it. See you if you get vaulted. I do not want to run into them.
Take a sip, please.
name, I would have been fine. Well, we're going to have to say goodbye to Catty Corner now. In season 4, I'm going to post the social distancing challenge. Pearl Castle has been a fun, pretty good. I never landed there often. I think this is one of my most hated locations. Not because of the Aquaman thing. If there was mythics, I would like the location. I would love the location right now. If there's like henchmen, boss, this was literally Tilted 2.0. Even worse. Well, Tilted 2.0. Because there's like a whole bunch of brick. I feel like Charge 100% bet Charge Shotgun was in the Vaulted tonight. I bet you. Pumps are gonna be back soon. Man, I'm ready for my 200. I'm ready for my bit to more 200 pumps tonight. I know there might be a Midas fish tonight. Is that glued Midas alive by a Tico? Say Tico. No, Crow Castle will get most likely destroyed. The rift in the sky. Forgot about that. Never visited Crash Site. I believe Crash Site's gonna be no more. Looking at the I wonder if we're gonna get two battle passes. My opinion, Epic, one, when you get one, get one. Buy one pack, that's good one free. This season wasn't a good time for overtime. Oh my God. Man, I was a millisecond away too. Tilla in Coral Castle for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed.